And Abby Bray out of the placings as of late. Favourite from seven, Crimson Knight. Open affair, ready, racing. Crimson Knight was second away. He's carving across with Jay's Double. Going amiss, Abby Bray back in the field. Coming across, Teddy the Jet took the lead. Tackle by Jay's Double. In turn, Crimson Knight coming up. Major Fun. Then Western Archer, Fab Philippi, and Iconic Fun. Clear though, Jay's Double. And Jay's Double beats second, Crimson Knight. Spearing through, Fab Philippi might have got third. Teddy the Jet was there, and Major Fun in the centre. Then came Iconic Fun back towards the tail of the field with Weston Archer, and Abby Bray has been picked up and is just moving along pretty well.